We live in a fast-paced world, and whether you're emailing, uploading a photo, or texting friends, you want speed and reliability. At AT&T, ensuring customers have an incredibly fast and reliable network is a top priority. And with 107 million wireless customers and 90% of the U.S. population covered by AT&T mobile broadband, this is no easy feat. It takes thousands of talented people with backgrounds in science, technology, engineering, and math to make it happen. Meet Laquita Hall. She is Vice President of Business Operations. Laquita has worked with AT&T for 20 years and has a strong background in math, science, and technology.
I have one of the coolest jobs within AT&T. I actually get to work with some of the smartest and most talented and innovative people I think in the world. I have a physics and an electrical engineering degree, and that really helps me in my current role in terms of really having both the technical and analytical skills in order to solve some of our most challenging problems.
Today, she's visiting the AT&T Foundry to learn about the latest technology under development. The Foundry is not your typical work environment. It encourages big thinking and big ideas in a very innovative setting. Here, she is meeting with Senior Product Manager Joel Cajada. Joel keeps track of Foundry innovations and updates her on cutting-edge technologies that will soon improve customers' lives.
We have up to 4 laptops hooked up.
Every week, Laquita gets updates on the projects that are helping to improve the customer experience on AT&T's network.
So how are we doing on the project?
A few years ago, a team of technicians and engineers worked to find a way to make calling, texting, sending photos, and other data a better experience for customers on the network. But creating a great network can be challenging. Sometimes there are gaps in coverage caused by obstructions like hills or buildings. Gaps in coverage and low signal strength can result in dropped or missed calls. Detecting and finding gaps can be tricky. With millions of people using smartphones, and in some cases, a signal might be strong outside a building but weak inside, they needed a way to identify exactly where and when the issues were happening to be able to fix the problem. So the team went into action.
This is the situation we faced. We were conducting drive tests around major cities looking for network coverage holds. The problem was we couldn't get enough information. The customers were easily detecting coverage issues, but they were not reporting them. When customers were reporting the issues, they did not have enough information, like the exact location and time. We needed to fix the problem. After clearly understanding the situation, the desired solution had to accomplish 3 things. First, we had to get more people involved in reporting the coverage hold. We needed the exact location and time. Second, we had to make it very easy for customers to report the issues. Finally, after the issues were reported, we had to ensure that we fixed them in a timely manner. Now that you've heard the situation and the desired solution, what ideas do you have to solve this problem?
Mark the Spot is an iPhone application. We also have it on Android and BlackBerry. The user can simply click an icon, and then they'll be presented with a very short menu of whether they have a drop call, failed call attempt, no coverage, data can't connect, or data too slow. They can select the problem, and then can tell us whether they were indoor, outdoor, traveling, or at home. And then they simply hit submit, and that records it so that we can see where they had a problem and then we can act on it.
But getting data is just the beginning. As Mark the Spot information arrives, it feeds into a database. There, AT&T engineers and scientists use the data to create visualizations of the coverage area, pinpoint where issues are, and zoom in for a closer look. In one case, customer reports showed clearly where a new cell site was needed to expand coverage. But installing a new cell site can take up to 18 months, so engineers found a short-term solution and reoriented some antennas to enhance the coverage in the area, all thanks to Mark the Spot. In addition to helping customers report coverage issues, the Mark the Spot app also enables them to complete satisfaction surveys and to send feedback, which engineers use to enhance the customer experience.
Mark the Spot has been in use since December of 2009. During the week of launch, it actually was the most downloaded free app from iTunes. We hit around 60,000 downloads the first day. And since we've launched, we've had close to 7 million reported submissions to us from Mark the Spot.
Okay, now that you've seen the app, we hope you like it, download it, and tell us what you think. And remember, apps like this would not be possible without a STEM education. I hope you realize that technology can be fun and exciting.